wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best marine battery chargers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, in addition to your boat, the versatile BMK Blue Mickey can be used with cars, lawnmowers, motorcycles, electric tools, and more. It safeguards against potential issues including overcurrent, reverse voltage, and short circuits. It's lightweight and highly portable and resistant to corrosion. However, it does get hot with extended use. At number 9, those who don't want to leave a charger on a boat full-time might consider the Guest 2606A. It's a portable model that's easy to take along when you go home. Weighing in at just 3 pounds and only 15 inches tall, it can also be stored easily. This one comes with alligator clips and is a shockproof design, but the included power cord is pretty short. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Minn Kota Onboard 330D is a 3-bank model resistant to corrosion and designed for use with 12 to 48 volt systems. This digitally controlled model is easy to read thanks to a handy color-coded LED display. It comes with clear and helpful instructions and 6-foot cables. However, it is quite heavy and bulky. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for marine battery chargers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Noco Genius Gen M3 can be submerged to 10 feet thanks to its rugged construction. It has an advanced recovery mode to repair damage to batteries, and it's both non-igniting and temperature controlled for peace of mind. It's been subjected to rigorous testing and meets ETL safety requirements. It features reverse polarity protection. Moving up our list to number 6, the Pro Mariner 43012 Pro Sport will not only charge your batteries, but will continue to monitor their power levels to ensure they're always fully juiced up. And it won't power them unnecessarily thanks to its energy saver setting. It's completely waterproof and pre-wired for a simple installation. It's backed by a 2-year warranty. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Guest Charge Pro offers overcurrent, overvoltage, and overtemperature protection, making it one of the safest options available. It's also equipped with various inline fuses. It includes a clear LED display and stays cool while in operation. It also works well in RVs. At number 4, the Attwood 11900-4 features a water-resistant build and protects against reverse polarity and short circuits. Its bright LED indicators make it a breeze to check its status. It's designed for use with 12-volt batteries and comes with 6-foot input and output cables. It's quick and easy to install. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Pro Mariner Pro Nautic 1250 offers a convenient dockside power mode for 12-volt DC lighting and appliances. Its user-friendly panel incorporates LED indicators to display the output status, as well as any problems such as reverse polarity. It features automatic fan speed control and low harmonic distortion. It's CE safety certified. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for marine battery chargers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, equipped with an integrated thermal sensor that detects the ambient temperature, the Noco Genius 5 can prevent over and undercharging during hot or cold weather. It comes with a pair of needle nose clamps with eyelet terminals. It boasts a built-in desulfation mode and a conveniently small footprint. It's a budget-friendly choice too. And coming in at number 1 on our list, available with 1 to 4 banks, the Minn Kota Precision is one of your best bets for convincing a battery to come back to life. It can quickly resuscitate sluggish power cells even when voltage to the charger is flagging. It's equipped with a red indicator warning light and a protective AC plug holder. It can be mounted easily. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for marine battery chargers, or simply click beneath this video.